The alleged mob hit right here in New York City, and what police say the surveillance shows how they got the reputed mob boss to come outside. Here's ABC's Whit Johnson.
Tonight, new evidence in the suspected mob hit that took down Francesco Frankie Boy Cali. Bloody handprints on his SUV showing the 53-year-old's final desperate moments. Police now reviewing grainy surveillance video that they say shows the reputed boss of the Gambino crime family possibly falling for a trick.
And there's a blue pickup truck that's in the area.
Sources telling ABC News the shooter drove up to the mobster's Staten Island home, put his blue truck in reverse before slamming into Cali's parked SUV. Police say that crash got Cali's attention, luring him outside. The two men seen talking on video, even shaking hands. But when Frankie Boy Cali turned his back, sources say the killer opened fire with a 9mm.
Confirmed male shot. Get a rush on the bus.
Cali later dying at the hospital.
Sources tell us Cali appeared to sense no danger when he turned his back to the suspect. Tonight, police say they are not releasing that grainy surveillance video because it doesn't show a clear image of the shooter's face. David.
All right. Thank you.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.